So we're going to do roughly 10-15 minutes of gentle leg stretching. You can add this video in after one of the other more powerful videos. We're going to start off in a child's pose. So have your knees as wide as you like. Bring your body down in between your knees and just rest your forehead either onto your hands or onto the mat.
One day we'll feel the truth. you want. To the outside of the hand, finding more of a lizard-like pose, most of your tailbone.
Feelings, they are dead and they are gone. We're setting fire to our insides for fun.
Making a deep diamond shape with your feet. Inhale as you pause.
fall down towards the feet. Towards the left foot, keeping the right shoulder out of the way. If you've got hold of the foot, traveling the thumb past the big toe, flip the grip. And we're only staying here for a few breaths. Side of the left thigh, pause for your inhale, fold for your exhale, again slight bend into the knee.
Pausing here for your last breath.